It's important to you as far as proving, I feel that not a lot of, because WWE and performers are so under control on what they can say and what they can't say. And you mentioned Cena. I'm not going to delve into all that stuff. We've talked about that a lot of times in the archives. But is it important to you to make people more aware or just have that? I feel like what you do have that not a lot of people may know, and very few have chosen to spoke up, with the exception of like a Chris Jericho who recently just did it, the boys' approval. Some have been very vocal with like they've worked with you before. There's only really been one detractor, which came from the podcast with Colt, obviously. How much is that important to you? Is that something that really means a lot to you?
Because, absolutely. I have always, I think it, as a wrestler, having the respect of your peers is a huge thing. And it's a very competitive, cutthroat business. But I think if you work hard and you want the guys you work with, I mean, everybody wants to be liked. Nobody wants to truly be hated, I feel, in just life. You know what I mean? But and the way you do that there is by, if you are given a great opportunity and a great push, so to speak, is to bust your ass and have a good attitude and get along with people. And so, yeah, I've always felt like I had a great, even though I wrote alone and did the whole audiobook thing and liked being alone on my off time, but I always loved being at the buildings and around the guys, around the boys and whatnot. And I think having the respect, I think that's very important. And that's why I always, I love Roman Reigns. Mm-hmm. And I think most of the guys there, I think it's a whole different dynamic than Cena. I think more guys, he works really hard, but he's always, he's very humble. He's very respective. And he never walks around backstage with that I'm better than you attitude.
Okay.
So it, to me, and not to say that John does that or anything, but it's just, Roman's just comes off different. I don't know if it's from being raised in the business and whatnot. You know what I mean? It's, but, and I've worked with him very closely over the years, especially early on. So, and the guy can go, and the guy's so talented. So I'm happy for all his success.